only wish the previous administration had done the same.
Finally, the president created quite a controversy this week when he said that he seemed to invite opposition research on his political rivals in the 2020 campaign from foreign governments. Here's what he had to say.
Somebody comes up and says, hey, I have information on your opponent. Do you call the FBI?
If it's coming from Russia, you do.
I've seen a lot of things over my life. I don't think in my whole life I've ever called the FBI. In my whole life, you don't call the FBI. Life doesn't work that way.
The FBI director says that's what should happen.
The FBI director is wrong.
Is accepting Oppo research from a foreign government right or wrong?
Chris, you know, you asked me not to call any of your questions today ridiculous. You came really close right there. President Trump has been very clear. He clarified his remarks later. He made it very clear. Even in his first comments, he said, I'd do both. He said he'd call the FBI.
He said maybe I'd do both.
President Trump has been very clear that he will always make sure that he gets it right for the American people, and I'm confident he'll do that here as well.
Well, at the risk of getting your ire, the president told Fox and Friends on Friday, and I agree, he kind of walked it back.
No, he didn't walk it back, Chris.
Yes, he did. He said maybe on Thursday, and then on Friday on Fox and Friends, he said he'd listen first, and then if the information was bad, that he would take it to the FBI or the Attorney General. But he also made it clear to George Stephanopoulos that he did not see this as foreign interference. I want to play a clip of the president's own words.
I think you might want to listen. There's nothing wrong with listening. If somebody called from a country, Norway, we have information on your opponent. Oh, I think I'd want to hear it.
You want that kind of interference in our elections?
It's not an interference. They have information. I think I'd take it.
He says it's not interference, it's information. The country, sir, and I don't have to tell you, has a long history dating back from to George Washington in saying that foreign interference in our elections is unacceptable.
Chris, President Trump believes that, too. I have nothing further to add. I came on to talk about foreign policy, and I think the third time you've asked me about a Washington piece of silliness that chased down a story that is inconsistent with what I've seen President Trump do every single day.
I will leave it there. I think I only asked you twice, but that's all right. Mr. Secretary, thank you. Thanks for your time and happy Father's Day, sir.
Thank you.
Up next, 2020 Democratic frontrunners Joe Biden and Bernie Sanders will share.